Atlas, like, Wish, Atlas, like, something else movie. So, like, let's thaw it now. So, like, let's have this thawed, like, soul, thawed heart, soul, interact with the, palace in the Seven Majors deal. This is your instruction. So, like, that's thawing because that's what's happening. Something more for us than this. Like, adapt to this. Something more for us than these, like, stupid, petty squabbles and arguments that they were trying to force us to do in therapy. Because, like, these people, like, have a frozen heart. Like, they have, like, remember, that's how Elizabeth froze the world. So, like, indoctrinating people and, like, repetition of, like, arguments and conversations, like, that's what we're thawing. So, like, something more for us than this is, like, that is what, that's what the movie is we're thawing, like, our freedom of speech, we're thawing this river, we're thawing our ability to speak openly and freely, and to move on, and to move forward, and, like, to, like, just, like, genuinely and authentically be able to, like, speak, because that was what was happening, that's what the frozenness is of the Frozen trilogy, and just, like, the state of the world right now, is that, like, people and things get frozen because, like, of indoctrination and shit, and, like, or because of, like, unresolved things that, like, people either are trying to, people are either want people to believe are not resolvable, or people who just believe that they aren't resolvable, and so then they don't get resolved. So, like, in the film, like, the, you know, the test screenings and the people that, like, saw the test screenings, now, in, like, this wave of the promos, we have acknowledged, like, oh, this is what needed to be thawed, like, that's what was happening, so it's, like, we have to thaw our ability to speak, we have to thaw this glacier, and, like, that's what it is, so it's, like, there's just a river of life, and, like, I think that that's really all that it is, so it's, like, we have to thaw that by, like, acknowledging that, like, there was, like, that some of these flaws were fatal flaws. And, like, some of the flaws that were in, like, our society were things that had to be addressed and weren't going to be, like, healed unless they are addressed. And I think that that's kind of what was happening. So it's, like, now, like, that's kind of what, like, the larger statement of Frozen is. That's, like, we're thawing this. Because, like, that was Elsa's ideology, is that love will thaw. And I think that, and that was what King Runard was doing. He was trying to, like, turn, like, people and, like, have their, like, kind of convert them or, like, have their love be redirected or whatever. Because, like, he saw Elsa do that, and I think that he stole a voice or something like that. Because, like, he was mimicking what Elsa did. But I think what's happening is that Elsa, like, finds Agnar in Otaholin. And, like, they meet the North Uldra in, like, the Frozen 2 film. And so it's, like, they're teaching people how to thaw, and they're teaching people that, like, there's way more possibilities, and there's way more that, like, people can, like, explore in life than what, like, the Arendellians knew of. And so, like, they saw that Elsa thawed with love in the first film. And so, like, they assumed that that was the solution in the second film. And so, like, what's happening with the Wish film is it's, like, to thaw it, we just have to, like, acknowledge that, like, what was happening in therapy was not, like, they were trying to apply something that happened in this situation to something that was happening in another situation, but it's not the same thing. And so, like, I think that's kind of what was happening. So, like, that's kind of how we can present the film and how we can manifest more of the, like, promotional material leading up to November 22nd. And, like, and that's how we can show that, like, the test screening actually, like, worked. In the sense of, like, we had to do that to demonstrate to people that, like, this is what this film was, like, how this film was with, like, this therapy and shit. But, like, this is what it can be when we thought and we acknowledged that there is, like, more important things in the world than, like, family drama. And that's what destroying the dam is. That's why Anna was breaking the dam. That's the whole point of the movie. Is that, like, these things that, like, there's all of these things that got in the way. That's what Anna was saying in the first movie, is that, like, there was all this shit getting in the way, and it didn't need to be. Like, and so, like, I think that that's kind of where we are now. And I think that that's how we can pick up with the promotional material going into November, and that's also, you know, the Battle of the 11 Realms. So it's like, once we present this information as well, it's like, okay, so now, like, October, Spencer, Tyler, Teresa, like, you guys, like, and Danielle, my October squad, like, you guys know now, like, okay, So, like, that's kind of what's happening with, like, October, is it's, like, we've been, like, presenting, like, our, we've been presenting, like, our threads of life and how we've been reconnecting with each other, but we also, like, are aware now that, like, that's what the battle was in October, is that we're leading into November. That's all 11 realms. So we're leading into November, and, like, now that you guys have this information, you'll know, like, because you're battling. That's what's happening. Like, October is battling. That's the 10th realm. I actually think I wrote that the healing realm is the 10th realm, and then, like, it connects all 11 realms. I don't think the healing realm is the 11th realm. I think it's the 10th realm. I don't know that for sure, but I think that it is. I don't remember. But I do think that that's what, I do think that that's what I wrote. And so that's what is happening. So, like, now people who are battling that have that information. So I'm not going to tell you not to battle, like, for the rest of the month. But now you're aware that we have thawed, like, we have, like, identified what it is that has to be thawed and what it is that we're thawing and what thawing even means. And so now, like, I think that the battle will manifest more, like, serenely, and then maybe we'll transition into a more peaceful sort of, like, a more peaceful, maybe, like, just, like, squabble or quarrel, and then, like, it'll be smoothed over by the time we get to November, which is all 11 realms. Like, it's like an airplane landing. You don't want to go in there battling. You want to smooth it out as we arrive to November. That's my instruction for all 11 realms.